We find an increasing interest from decision makers in these issues around geopolitical change intertwined with sustainable development and climate change. So when we gather people to do future scenarios, we have a mix of people from business, from government agencies. So we are here to tell about our analysis, what we hope to provide, but also to listen in and sharpen our research agenda. As an example, it's really important for a Swedish industry to understand how they might be exposed to climate change in key supplier regions. We saw a precursor of this with the floods in Thailand a few years ago, where the electronics industry was severely affected and this had global impacts. I hope and expect quite a mixed audience and lots of people from business and industry, given that the Haga Initiative is co-organizing the seminar. When we talk to companies, we find that they are quite aware of climate risks, but often they are about emissions and also social issues like working conditions or corruption. So we want to raise the focus also on how climate change might risk the security of supply.